gonna see is a demonstration of that. Between a guy that is all about the gimmicks, all about the fame, that at the end of the day, if he wasn't rich and famous, would still be a virgin. You're going to see the difference between a guy that loves to act and a true athlete.
All right, I believe it. No. Imagine dedicating years of your life to training constantly in the gym for apparently 8 hours every single day. Blood, sweat, watch the podcast. Blood, sweat, tears, just from training.
Glad you keep looking at me, mate, but focus on yourself, bro.
And then you lose to a fat, black, titty milk virgin. Where's your mate from Starbucks? Where's your mate from Starbucks that wants to be the bee? Huh? Bitch, where's your bitch at? Where's Elliot the bitch? Loyalty in the camp. I swear you quoted from Stormzy. You got too big for his boots? That's nice, yeah. Quoted from Stormzy, real cool. It's just a shame because like now he's hanging around people like Adam Wayne. So you know he's hit rock bottom, you know what I mean? Like, Adam Wayne, the pit stop for dying YouTubers. You should go and save him. Why don't you have like a Starbucks day? Just like old times, bro. Hey, your friends suck. Mate, Lawrence.
Where's Elliot?
He got gassed over me kicking him at the press conference. And start celebrating. What they're looking up to.
Where's Lauren?
I'm just saying, imagine being a Joe Weller fan as well. Imagine waiting months for good YouTube content. And then, all of a sudden, you get a video in your sub button. Like, yes, Joe's uploaded. And it's him screaming at a bike. Why are you screaming at the bike? What did the bike do to you, bro? Do you scream, come on, at every bike you see? If you went to India, you'd pass out. Come on! Oh, say something, bro. Say something, man.
We're being told that we've got to clear off to the sides. We're going to bring the scales out. We're going to weigh the fighters in, and then we'll do the face-off.
All right. We've got loads of time. You're enjoying this.
I really, don't really care, mate.
You do, you love it, you love it. It's great. I said he's some good stuff there.
I took a selfie with him.
It's great, I love it. Wait till I'm back.
True Johnny!
First up for the win, Joe Weller. Alright, here comes Joe Weller for his win. And now the two fighters will face off.
Yeah, let's get it.
Thanks for coming, everyone. Appreciate it. We'll see you tomorrow night.